The founder of the Alibaba group, Jack Ma.
Alibaba's co-founder, Jack Ma.
Is Jack Ma coming back?
In China, the headlines are going from bad to worse. The economy is in decline. Investors are dumping shares. The Hong Kong market is suffering. And a panicked Beijing is working on a rescue package.
In a year where tech stocks have faced sell-offs and uncertainty, one company has defied expectations: Alibaba. For years, Alibaba has been China's most influential tech company. But regulatory crackdowns, economic downturns, and global competition severely hurt its stock. At its lowest point, Alibaba lost over $600 billion in market value. Yet today, the company is making a remarkable comeback. In recent weeks, Alibaba's stock has surged, outperforming many global tech giants. What's driving this sudden turnaround? Experts believe the answer lies in artificial intelligence, AI, cloud computing, and strategic partnerships. Alibaba is doubling down on AI innovation, introducing game-changing AI models, and positioning itself as a leader in China's rapidly growing AI industry. In this video, we'll explore Alibaba's AI-powered comeback, its impact on global markets, and what the future holds for one of China's biggest tech giants. Number one, Alibaba's AI strategy. The key to its stock surge: artificial intelligence is reshaping the world, and Alibaba is making sure it stays ahead in the game. The rise of QWQ32B, Alibaba's revolutionary AI model. One of the biggest reasons for Alibaba's stock rally was the introduction of QWQ32B, its new AI model. QWQ32B is an advanced AI model with 32 billion parameters, making it smaller yet more efficient than other models. It's designed for mathematical reasoning, coding, and enterprise applications, making it an attractive choice for businesses. Unlike DeepSeek's 671 billion parameter model, QWQ32B is optimized for performance without requiring massive computational power. This innovation signaled to investors that Alibaba is serious about competing in the AI space, causing its stock to jump 8.4% in Hong Kong and 1.4% in the US. But Alibaba's AI ambitions go beyond just one model. Number two, competing with US tech giants in AI, Alibaba's AI expansion is about more than just China. It's about competing with the world's biggest tech players. First, Alibaba versus OpenAI, Microsoft-backed AI leader. Alibaba is developing AI models to rival GPT-4 and GPT-5. Ensuring that China has its own advanced generative AI capabilities. Unlike OpenAI, which operates globally, Alibaba's AI is focused on China, where it faces fewer regulatory barriers. Second, Alibaba versus Google's Gemini AI. Google's Gemini AI is one of the most powerful AI models, but it faces restrictions in China. Alibaba is building China's answer to Gemini, ensuring local businesses and governments rely on its technology instead. Third, Alibaba versus Amazon AWS in cloud computing. Amazon Web Services, AWS, dominates the global cloud market, but Alibaba Cloud is Asia's largest cloud provider. With a $52 billion investment in cloud infrastructure, Alibaba aims to outcompete Amazon in China and other key Asian markets. These moves prove that Alibaba isn't just playing catch-up. It's actively competing with the world's best AI and cloud companies. Number three, China's government and the AI revolution. One major factor fueling Alibaba's growth is China's aggressive push for AI leadership. The Chinese government has set a goal to become the world's AI superpower by 2030. To achieve this, it has poured billions into AI development. Encourage companies like Alibaba to lead AI innovation, created policies favoring domestic AI companies over foreign competitors. This means that Alibaba receives massive government support, giving it a huge advantage over foreign AI companies like Microsoft, OpenAI, and Google. With China's strict AI regulations, foreign companies struggle to operate in the country. Meanwhile, Alibaba enjoys full access to China's AI market, allowing it to grow rapidly. Number four, Alibaba's $52 billion cloud expansion plan. Alibaba Group Holding has announced a monumental investment of 380 billion yuan, approximately $52.4 billion, over the next 3 years to enhance its cloud computing and artificial intelligence AI infrastructure. This strategic move underscores Alibaba's commitment to solidifying its position as a leader in the rapidly evolving tech landscape. As of the latest reports, Alibaba's cloud segment has experienced 6% year-over-year revenue growth, reaching RMB 26.5 billion, 3.65 billion, for the quarter ending June 30th. This growth is largely attributed to the increasing adoption of AI technologies, validating the company's strategic focus. Looking ahead, Alibaba anticipates that AI will drive more than half of its cloud segment growth, with the global cloud market expected to surpass $800 billion this year and potentially double by 2028. This positions Alibaba to capitalize on the burgeoning demand for AI-driven cloud services. Number 5. The Apple-Alibaba AI Partnership. A surprising twist in Alibaba's comeback is its strategic partnership with Apple. Reports suggest that Apple is using Alibaba's AI technology to enhance its services in China. Apple needs Alibaba's AI to comply with Chinese regulations. With strict government policies, Apple cannot use OpenAI's models in China, so it relies on Alibaba instead. Alibaba gains global credibility. Being associated with Apple helps Alibaba prove its AI technology is world-class. It opens doors for other global partnerships. If Apple is willing to work with Alibaba, other international companies might follow. Investors saw this partnership as a strong signal that Alibaba is not just a Chinese AI leader, but a global AI powerhouse. So far, we have explored how Alibaba's AI innovation, cloud expansion, and partnerships are driving its stock surge. However, no company operates without challenges. Despite Alibaba's bold moves, it faces significant risks that could impact its long-term growth. Now we'll analyze geopolitical tensions and U.S.-China tech war. China's regulatory uncertainty, rising competition from Baidu, Tencent, and startups, investor concerns over Alibaba's profitability. Can Alibaba overcome these challenges and sustain its rise? Or will these threats slow it down? Let's find out. Number 6, geopolitical risks. The U.S.-China tech war. One of Alibaba's biggest challenges is the ongoing U.S.-China technology war. The U.S. has restricted China's access to advanced AI chips, including those from NVIDIA and AMD. Alibaba relies on these chips for training AI models and expanding its cloud services. Without access to the latest chips, Alibaba may struggle to keep up with U.S. tech giants like OpenAI, Google, and Microsoft. The U.S. has blacklisted several Chinese tech companies, restricting their ability to do business globally. If Alibaba gets added to the list, it could lose access to Western markets and key technologies. Alibaba operates international platforms like AliExpress and Lazada, but growing tensions could make expansion difficult. If the U.S. government imposes stricter rules on Chinese tech firms, it may hurt Alibaba's global ambitions. Despite these challenges, Alibaba isn't backing down. The company is investing in domestic chip production and exploring alternative supply chains to reduce its dependence on the U.S. Number 7. Regulatory uncertainty in China. While the U.S. poses external threats, Alibaba also faces challenges inside China. In recent years, the Chinese government has cracked down on tech giants like Alibaba, leading to massive fines for anti-competitive practices, strict data regulations, government interference in corporate decisions. Alibaba's stock plummeted after the government blocked its Ant Group IPO in 2020 and forced it to restructure its business. Some investors believe China's regulatory crackdown is easing, making now a good time to invest. Others worry new policies could still affect Alibaba's ability to operate freely. The government is pushing for more AI regulation, which could impact how Alibaba develops its AI models. If China continues supporting AI development, Alibaba will benefit. But if the government tightens its grip, it could limit Alibaba's growth potential. Number 8. The rising competition in AI. Alibaba is not the only player in China's AI and cloud computing market. Other tech giants and startups are making big moves. 1. Baidu, the search giant. Going all in on AI, Baidu has developed Ernie AI, a rival to OpenAI's ChatGPT. The company is expanding its cloud services, competing directly with Alibaba. Baidu has strong backing from the Chinese government, making it a serious competitor. 2. Tencent. Gaming, AI, and cloud domination in Tencent, known for WeChat and gaming, is pushing into AI development. It has massive user data, giving it an advantage in AI-powered applications. Tencent's cloud business is also growing, challenging Alibaba Cloud. 3. AI startups and government-funded projects. Several Chinese AI startups are gaining momentum, focusing on AI research and enterprise applications. The Chinese government is funding AI-driven companies, which could take market share from Alibaba. While Alibaba remains a leader, it must keep innovating to stay ahead of this competition. Number 9. Is Alibaba profitable enough for investors? Alibaba's stock surge is exciting, but some investors still hesitate to buy in. 1. Declining revenue growth. Alibaba's revenue growth has slowed compared to previous years. Its e-commerce business faces pressure from local rivals like Pinduoduo and JD.com. 2. Uncertainty in cloud computing profits. Alibaba Cloud is growing, but it isn't as profitable as Amazon's AWS. The company needs to improve its cloud margins to ensure long-term profitability. 3. Stock buybacks. A temporary boost? Alibaba has spent billions on stock buybacks, helping push its stock price up. Some analysts worry this is a short-term strategy and that Alibaba needs stronger revenue growth to sustain its stock price. Despite these concerns, Alibaba is focused on long-term success, betting on AI and cloud computing to drive future profits. Number 10, the future of Alibaba. Can it keep rising? Alibaba has overcome huge obstacles before, and now it's positioned to grow in new ways. 1. AI-powered e-commerce. Alibaba plans to use AI to improve shopping experiences, offering AI-driven product recommendations, faster search with natural language processing, AI-powered customer service chatbots. If successful, this could boost e-commerce sales and help Alibaba regain market share. 2. Expanding Alibaba Cloud internationally. Alibaba Cloud is already dominant in China, but the company is expanding into Southeast Asia, the Middle East, and Africa. If Alibaba Cloud gains more global customers, it could rival AWS in certain markets. 3. China's AI ambitions, Alibaba's key advantage. The Chinese government wants to lead the world in AI by 2030. Alibaba is one of China's biggest AI players, meaning it will likely receive ongoing government support. If Alibaba successfully navigates its challenges, it could continue its stock rise and cement its position as a global AI leader. The big question is, will Alibaba continue its comeback or face new roadblocks? If Alibaba can stay ahead in AI innovation, expand its cloud business, and maintain government support, it could keep growing and see further stock gains. But if regulations tighten or geopolitical tensions escalate, it may struggle to maintain momentum. For now, investors are watching closely, and Alibaba is proving that it's still a major force in global tech. Alibaba's stock is rising for a reason. Its AI, cloud computing, and strategic partnerships are paying off. But with ongoing challenges, the company must adapt quickly to secure its future growth. As the world enters a new AI-driven era, Alibaba is at the center of China's tech revolution. Whether it becomes a global AI powerhouse or faces more setbacks, one thing is clear: Alibaba's story is far from over.